Well, folks, today we have Gary the Gray Squirrel and one of his friends who he's managed to chase away from the feeder, it looks like, so he can enjoy it all for himself. So I've got to pull the trip line a little tighter here. It's kind of sagging and get it tightened up so I don't scare him away when I do that. Oh, there he is. Let's go, folks. All right. Who's next?